Snow
is the cool guy of the last 8 weeks.
Yeah, I'm gonna work on getting a photograph of Snow. It shouldn't be hard because I've got his name and his prison number. His name is nothing like Snow. It's a very odd like Spanish name, and I'll try to get a photograph of him. He's bald, like shaved head completely. He's like a Spanish Mr. Clean.
I love that he is the way I pictured him the whole time.
Yeah, he's a cholo. He's like one of the. It's like, remember that scene in Training Day where the three Mexican guys are sitting there with Ethan Hawke, and it kind of turns more and more awkward and then scary as he's handed them his pistol and they're playing cards, and then they take him in the bathroom with a shotgun to his head. It would be like if those guys' dad walked in. Yo, you gonna blow away that white boy? All right, don't get Weto brains on the bathroom. he called me Weto, which is Spanish for white, I think.
Is that instead of Kyle? Accurate. Like he only called you Weto?
Yeah, he mostly called me Whitey. Yeah.
Because your Blanco is.
Yeah, I was going to say.
That's black, I think, right?
No, that's Negro.
Oh, Negro's okay.
Black, Blanco's white. Yeah.
He called me Weto.
Weto.
What the fuck does Weto mean? Oh, no.
Is there an age in it? Yeah, right?
He means faggot.
That means the guy I'm going to fuck after 9 weeks of getting to know him. Oh, fuck, man. I lured him into a real sense of false security.
Actually, I got the answer on this. It's Weto, W-E-D-O, a Spanish language derogatory term for a male of Anglo-Saxon or European descent.
Whitey.
This is used most commonly in a derogatory way by Mexicans as opposed to Spanish-speaking peoples.
Yeah.
Spanish-speaking peoples to which the term does not take on a derogatory meaning.
Yeah, that makes sense. So he's basically, it's like calling somebody Whitey. You know, it's actually derogatory.
It also adds similar to cracker, honky, or Whitey.
Yep.
Good. Oh, I would roll with that too. If they're like, "Hey, honky, want to come for a run?"
I'm
like,
"Oh, and next
whatever
week
you want to do, man."
Beep beep.
Next week, I'll also tell you about how Mr. Snow feels about the chomos, as he calls them.
What is
those
that?
Are the child molesters.
Oh,
yo, had a lot of chomos up in the medium. We knew how to take care of them. Ain't got no chomos here, but Indio. I think Indio might be a chomo.
That's one of my fears that like people would. Google Woody's gamer tag and there'd be like a million false accusations of like, and I just
yo said, homies, I was in the library, did a little googling.
Yeah, that'd be bad.
Woody's a chomo.
You don't understand. Do you don't want to? Do you understand memes? No.
One time, this guy be saying children are built for it.
Remember, he was telling us he got rich off video games.
Yeah, now I wonder what kind of media he really made his money on. You know,
porn. Yeah. It involves child porn. He, oh man, it's such a ridiculous misunderstanding, and I couldn't change his mind. And he scared the man so much that he was terrified. But I'll get to that tomorrow. I'll go to that tomorrow. God, you want to do an ad read?
I want to know. Yeah.